Guaranteed, the first few weeks, everyone's going to play real slow. The games will be longer than usual as the year goes on. And then what will happen is people will complain about the length of the games being so long when it's actually nobody wants to make a mistake in the Pro League. And then they'll still make changes towards how quick the games are, which end up speeding it up, and then everyone complains about Snowball. And then after the Snowball, we'll try and stop the Snowball. Then we'll go into a tank meta and everyone complain about tanks. Then the Hunters will just continue whining until they get buffed out of the head. And then the Hunters will go off for half a split, and then everyone hates Hunters again. And then they get nerfed, and we end up with a healing meta for Worlds. There you go.
How you feel knowing you're going to be a father? It feels good, man. You know, I think I'm ready.
No ranker route today.
Like, as players individually, I'd say they're pretty low skilled. It's like Deathwalker is insanely good, and then like that's about it.
Here comes the Ymir, time for his the highlight play.
That's the conversation that's just not gonna happen. I'm gonna catch myself, reel myself back in before I say something that can be used against me as... Alright. One of my girlfriends thought I had very wolf-like tendencies. I happen to bite. Biting is fun. That being said, the biggest thing was that girls actually used to pet me because my hair was really soft. So they used to always like scratch my head and it feels fantastic. So I used to just let them scratch my head and pet me all fucking class. And that's the main reason I'm called Wolfie. The chest hair came a little bit after that.
Now the mid!
Are you fucking me? The fuck?
Oh no. Loki, we lost our 1v1. I mean, we did attempt, which is good, and somehow we won the fight in mid lane. But we did die.
Autumn saved him from that one, the Naki bombs missed, and the Gimbal missed, a lot of missability, leaves us a team fight. But still, going in once again, Medfaze stops him right there, Archie bombs come out, Gap still going in, look for that damage. Oh, Herc is here! Whoa. Huge boulder over the wall! Oh, it was beautiful!
That was a great toss by Gypsy over from the mid lane, destroying Sylee there, eliminating him from the real time fit, the fight there, and immediately the Vortex comes.
Oh no!
We can't be prepared about wars.
Wait, weren't we just up here?
I think they're ulting. I might die here.
He took our red, by the way.
Yeah.
We just have to play the late game.
Bitch!
Nice.
Athena ult down too, by the way.
Nice.
Be careful mid. Be careful mid.
Your
icon
is gray.
I know.
Suzano could be
missing. Right. Yeah, you want to
might have blink again.
Yeah.
Christopher is gay. Nah, come on, man. Christopher Columbus. See? Christopher Cat Salads. Christopher Cat Salads. What's up, 8th page? Christopher Robin. Ah, that sounds... Yeah, I just want to be transparent with you guys. That prank, it's fake.
What? I'm literally facing her. I'm facing her, dude. My. I'm up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to the sun. We're up all night to get
sun. We're up all night for good fun. We're up all night. That's gonna be used against me.
Just kidding, like I'd never let Maddie have red buff.
Is it me or is it me?
Are you serious?
I literally, okay,
are
I-
you actually brain dead?
I actually side-
I'm coming for you!
Wait, how is that even possible? What? He's a fucking god! He blew my sash!
Got us for now.
I'm up in 20. They're gonna get it. I'm up in 20.
Oh fuck. I'm up in 7.
Trying to block autos from her.
She's in the summer dead.
She got both of their Aegis.
Well, there's incoming. I have all.
I got ult as well, we could chase.
I'm ult. Yeah, he's dead.
Nice, you stepped the sun, nice.
And the game after this. Yeah, I'm telling to ward on fire, I'm coming behind them here. I'm telling to ward on fire. Big blink. Oh shit.
And the game, and the fucking game.
Let's go, guys.
I'm pushing mid, guys.
We only need to catch her. Yeah, fuck her. Go in.
Go mid.
Fuck yeah.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Oh fuck.
Good shit, guys.
Really nice job.
Let's end that.
You represent domination? Oh, I didn't realize. Oh, I get it. Domination. Oh. I see now, it's a play on words. Yeah, I'm representing domination. I gotta turn down my boys.
I have you now. Yeah. Oh, can we talk about that? I just hit 3 fucking people with one of those shots. 3 people.
An enemy.
3 people. You're fine. Dude.
Now there's running for their lives because if Frigo is within inches of his life and same with Siley, and it was they'd probably be good on their end just to be able to separate themselves a little bit because nobody, no matter what they do at this point, now Madface or Kasumi Kukulin just power dive and Zixman with the 2-pack. What?
That's soul reach
alive. What is that?
Hurt. Oh, Herc's the one set, but Nijo goes in, and Gypsy Kid, you know, good spot mate. As to run away, his soul is pounding a damage. There's a portal.
So you guys, here for moral support?
Oh! Holy shit! What? Bro, I swear to god that hit Jinx for 600 damage. Holy fuck.
No way. You're one?
Yeah. He was in his alt, and it took him for- yeah.
Incendiary.
Oh, flashback, dude.
Smoke.
Flashback.
Flip it!
Oh my gosh.
They are the 2 Guardians of the Galaxy!
Go and hit him!
Breeze, you're up before!
No! Ardeo, get out! Retreat! Do it,
Breeze! Oh, here comes Breeze! Oh! Oh, Breeze with the 2 Blade!
Kill someone, I got ult.
Yeah, let's do it.
I'm ulting here, Nice job.
Soul could be coming.
There. Watch out here, watch out, you gotta get out.
Oh, Soul's in dueling.
If you want,
I've still got ult,
Okay. I don't have something here.
He's doing a lot of damage to me though, I'm literally just almost dead.
But that's his ability, he's done.
Be careful. Let's just chill.
If,
Yeah, that's true.
Just get some farm. That's a good free kill for us.
Red's up again.
Careful here. Just don't.
Make sure that they nerfed their base life stealer.
Careful now, we're really. Here comes Skittle. Phantom.
Oh, that's what's going to be. If only the Kindle guy knew how to rotate.
Oh, they're so far.
I'm muting cannon. Anybody that's mean at all, I'm just muting them.
Yeah. I agree.
Oh my god.
Woo!
Wow, if only the Kindle guy knew how to share kills.
Oh, what the fuck, man? Is he Penta? Oh!
With
my
Chiron.
God.
What?
Thank you.
Wow. Fuck yeah.
Fuck you, Kevin.
Now we just sit in queue. I'm playing the lower divisions. If I lower division, yeah, yes. Absolutely, I'm playing shit tier. My games are awful, dude. Legit, this game, my Izanami and my Athena forgot to trade. And they're like, what do I build? And what do I fucking, like, what do I build? And what do my abilities do? I haven't played this character before. Like, neither of them have played the fucking character. I can't speak, apparently. Perhaps a little tipsy. Yo, Tetra, thank you for the follow. And somebody followed before that as well. I think I zoned out. Thank you for the follow. Look me in my eyes and tell me, get it, show your
ass. Enemy ally has been slain.
You've done a crime. I'd want to kill that guy too. Killing spree, folks.
There will not be there once there is a shifting sand.
Return to the title. Bye. I got out!